When we no longer care who or how many are dead, our own running through sprinklers in the still ablaze afternoon. When we are too weary, too hot, too bored to read even one more name or that day's favorite tale. Two teenage daughters dead in a day. Two bodies on two stretchers and their mother fallen upon them, her mouth mangled in open agony as she strokes their lovely long legs now covered in flags. One more bomb in a season of many. When we cannot remember the name of the smallest baby girl carried through narrow streets amid crowds of mourners, curled in her father's arms, she is tiny, slightest bundle of cloth, bread, wild, wild flowers in her father's arms, carried to the graveyard, to the crumbling edge of driest dirt, in a season of stray bullets, no one claims someone aimed. When we count our days by which bloody incident killed whose children in what village or city, while we travel to work and back home, and we no longer care, so long as our own can still run through sprinklers in the late afternoon, blazing heat.